When you resume the bombing, it's been 10, 11, 4.
Oh, Lord.
I don't know about that, but you and my doctor now, he must be the right thing.
Yep.
What do you think the possibility for you?
Well, I think it's a risk that's been inherent in this thing right along.
It's a risk. What do you
but think? I wouldn't precipitate it, no sir.
Huh?
I would not go after China.
Well, I mean, what do you think the risks are when we resume our bombing program? Get north of the north, get in the critical area up there, interrupt the railroad between Hanoi and China, and things of that kind. What do you think the possibilities are coming across that Yalu like you did in Korea?
I think about 30%, maybe more.
And if she does, then we really need all.
Yes, sir.
And then Russia will probably come in too, won't
it? Yes, sir.